They're filled with so much hate. They think they know her. They don't try to understand her. They just hide behind things they were thought. And it keeps them dying. They throw words at her. But everything she touches grows. Even what she doesn't touch just grows in horror. They keep throwing. She keeps growing. Changing bad to good. Who just is. They were taught to fear death. Therefore will always remain limitless. She found it, and now there's nothing you can do. I am who I am.